Welcome to Media Space Members Daily. We bring you exclusive interviews from our leadership group and other professional influencers within the media, marketing, GovTech community globally. Today I have with me Clément Champel, founder of Scribe, a company which transforms your email signature into a powerful marketing channel. Hi Clément, how are you?
Good, thanks for the invitation.
Pleasure to have you with us today. What are the key challenges in MarTech startups in Europe?
I would talk about in startup in general for Europe, because I think it's the same pain for everybody. So I would say the main issue is how do you leverage the power of the EU market when you want to start to grow your company without the legal hassle? So how do you get as competitive as a US company, for example? When they start from scratch, they already have like a 300 million people market where they can expand and grow. When in Europe, what we see from different entrepreneurs is like every time, you know, you start in your own country, you start to grow your companies, and when you want to expand and grow your unit economic, quickly you have to adapt to each legal countries and market situation. So that's the main issue, I would say.
What are the key opportunities in MarTech startups in Europe?
On the contrary, the good opportunity is that because we are kind of born in the ecosystem where that invented like data regulation, GDPR. Already we know about that environment, maybe compared to US company when they try to expand in Europe. So it means by default, we can already think about how do you design your product, privacy design your product in the foundation. So then you can, you know, like keep this topic in mind for your customers while still creating value for your customers. So for example, with Scribee, we did have some customers asking us like, okay, where is your data center located, and where and if those data centers were owned by an American company. And we do have our data center, for example, in Paris, but we're using AWS, so Amazon services. And it was like a no-go for those clients. Like they didn't want to sign if it was not a European-owned data center. So I think, you know, it's a good sign of like you can create value by using European data centers for your clients. And also it gives you the opportunity to, from start, design the privacy of your product in the foundation.
What's your advice for the professional community in this new reality?
Now with the containment and this pandemic, I would say try to surf the new wave as much as you can. So try to adapt as fast as you can. Like just try to let die maybe the old ideas you were working on and be like, okay, now it's a new cycle, it's a new world, it's okay. It also brings a lot of opportunities, you know, because more and more people connecting at home. So there is like more and more services to create. And always never forget that in this kind of a crisis time, there is always new leaders that are born. So if you look at in 2008, for example, last big you know, economic crisis, you seen Uber is born at that time, Airbnb is born at that time. So I would say now the advice during this pandemic time is to surf the wave, try to see this as a new opportunities to create value. Try to not you know, keep on your old ideas, see this as a new cycle to innovate. Actually, you know, you've seen like a lot of new businesses in like social media, you know, because more and more people are at home, they have more time to spend online. So, you know, you have a lot of opportunities to take that maybe that would never been possible before, because it would be like, okay, the Facebook conglomerate is too big anyway, that would be impossible to start new social media right now. But now you have all those people with more time online. So I think now we are seeing a lot of exciting new social media. That's just one example for one industry. And then what I wanted to say, and then, yeah, like just remember that in the past crisis in 2008, some big, you know, players now were born at that time. So Airbnb, Uber. So it's just, you know, like a question of cycle and see where is the opportunities to ride.
Thank you, Clément, for joining us and for sharing your knowledge and expertise. Stay tuned for the next episode of Mediaspace Members Daily. In the meantime, connect with us at mediaspace.global.